The morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, simply, David. Yes, David, not David, David Lynch. It's August 16, 2022, and it's Tuesday. It enables a clear afternoon at 13:30, but it's still right now. I think in this moment it is 6 Fahrenheit 38 Celsius. This means that it's Saturday. Really hot, like this season in this video. And if not like in Yale, a month and a half ago, with 98 and 6 Fahrenheit in these hours. But as always, we are really close. As or more to the tell. Being in the afternoon, I think that the temperature is decent in the moment ago, I repeat, it is 6 Fahrenheit 38 Celsius. But the really important thing of this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine dietro, behind the trees, and I think all along the way, obviously, era all along the way, as you know, other 3-4 hours in comparison above all with the American friends, having we are completely different hours. Well, so said this, so from the mythical trees and these beautiful woods. Of the mythical villa Nucchi. I repeat, there are many trees, but I don't know what trees are these in this part, but as you know, for joke I call them always sycamore trees, and also from the wisteria, purple flowers in the, behind me, in front of me, in this part. From the owls, first of all, the owls make a comparison with the Twin Peaks, and the owls are not what they seem, not strong like those owls, but of the Twin Peaks, but always, however, cat owls, and also from all the birds and the other animals that are singing in this moment, and always sing air, and finally, from the mythical bench on which I take the sun and the sun. A few minutes after the video, I'll take the sun for the 11 time, and also from the mythical Ashwagandha blue, so come mi stendo, and the wisteria purple flowers in that part, and also the other sycamore trees around. Eva, a great day, Moldo people, I follow the channel, better says William Riddick and Tuerva, also to my brother, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.